Warner Brothers has been on a roll with its superhero projects, set both within and outside of the main DC Extended Universe timeline. Todd Phillips Joker is in the latter category, winning Joaquin Phoenix a Best Actor Oscar for his performance as Athur Fleck. Development on Joker 2 is currently underway, and some fan art has imagined what Lady Gaga might look like as fan favorite character Harley Quinn. After a few years, Joker 2 is finally coming together, and there are a number of rumors circulating about Todd Phillips' plan for his DC sequel, which is officially titled Joker, Folie à Tilde Dieu. These rumors indicate that Lady Gaga is being approached for a role, possibly to play Harley Quinn. Now some fan art has brought this to life on Instagram, so see what Mother Monster could look like as the Gotham City femme fatale below. I mean, how cool is that? Lady Gaga definitely has the acting chops to pull off playing Harley Quinn, especially if Todd Phillips once again puts his own spin on DC Comics mythology. And since her long career as a pop star has proven she can pull off any look, I have to wonder how theatrical the costuming might be if this Joker casting actually plays out. The above image of Lady Gaga comes to us from the social media of a digital artist going by Clements.inc. They've got over 12k followers on Instagram thanks to bringing fan theories and rumors to life. And with Joker 2 finally coming together, Smart Money says this trend will continue until Todd Phillips and Warner Brothers share some concrete information about the upcoming project. Today's best HBO Max deals. Opens in new tab. HBO Max with ads. Opens in new tab. $9.99. / month. Opens in new tab. View opens in new tab. HBO Max opens in new tab. Opens in new tab. HBO Max ad free. Opens in new tab. $14.99. / month. Opens in new tab. View opens in new tab. HBO Max opens in new tab. While Lady Gaga's role in Joker 2 hasn't been confirmed yet, it seems like another smart project for the singer-actor to take. Gaga has been methodical about taking on awards season projects like A Star Is Born and House of Gucci, and this would seemingly continue that trend. After all, the first Joker was a record-breaking success that resulted in Joaquin Phoenix sweeping the Best Actor category in ceremonies like the Oscars. Lady Gaga's possible casting as Harley Quinn would also make a great deal of sense if another rumor about Joker 2 comes true, that it might incorporate music. There's been some reports about Todd Phillips' sophomore DC effort being a musical, which was certainly shocking considering the first movie's gritty and grueling tone. But who best to help bring this change to the burgeoning franchise than one Lady Gaga? If Lady Gaga ends up playing Harley Quinn in Joker 2, she'll be the latest in a line of actresses stepping into that beloved role. Obviously, the most obvious is Margot Robbie, who has played the DC's version of Harley in three different movies so far. Kaley Cuoco also voices her for HBO Max's Harley Quinn animated series. Plus, there's the video game versions. The Joker sequel is currently in development and does not have a concrete release date. In the meantime, check out the 2022 movie release dates to plan your next movie experience.